What up, everybody? Gonna do a little retro gaming here. I'm logged in as Racer X, my other identity for online gaming, especially when I'm racing. And I'm gonna do it as I'm playing the game console. So I'm in my Steam box, Steam machine, Steam big picture. I got a notification. Let me go check this out. What is it? What's it talking about here? Let's see. I'm using my PlayStation 4 controller. So we'll go a little throwback here. Do a little old school Ridge Racer. Unbounded. But here we are, Shatter Bay. The world is just that, the online. Create My Cities was pretty cool. You can actually create your own tracks. And when the game was up and running, people did a great job of recreating some of the original Ridge Racer tracks, Ridge Racer 2, 3, and 4 tracks. Trying to come here for all that. Let's get this race on. The game was pretty big, pretty cool. You go through east or west side of town, and then you head uptown towards the city center. I'm kind of pissed off that my save from the Steam cloud is not intact, because I was already always to the city center, and now I got to start over. So we'll do City Limits, race one. Front wheel type of guy, so we're gonna go with the Grover limited edition. I'm Racer X. Let me shit close to my colors. And yeah, sorry if you're one of those people who like to float outside your car and control that way. I don't play that way. I drive my car. Bumper cam, first person view, anything other than looking at the vehicle. Fucking ass clown is literally trying to run me into the wall. Get the fuck off of me, bitch. Fucking up my whole beginning of my race. This will be a hellified comeback if I come back and get it first. Time to Dukes of Hazzard this bitch.
We'll be right back.
Comeback, because I sure in the hell had a crappy start. And I think I exploded all four targets as well. Tried to roll back up on me, but not happening. And for those that are watching, no, it does not have an instant replay, so you cannot watch your whole race over again. Just get that out of the way now. Proving grounds. What do we do here? Win a two-lap race against 11 opponents. Destroy your opponents within the city explosive targets. Instantly frag nearby racers with a shockwave. Go ahead and get my four-wheel drive. I think I'll sport the black. Not like I can see it anyway. And since it doesn't have a replay, I'm not going to get to see it anyway. So picking the color of your car is pretty much irrelevant. Unless you race third person, which I don't. My ass straight through. Get your ass out the way. Yep. Alright. I see how you roll. Anyway up here. Walk you down and heal you. Yeah, this is my shortcut. I ain't wasting track in a grip. Yeah, that was some bullshit. I couldn't see. I like the damage and debris. It's kind of some real physics. I could not see. Roads. Where I'm going, I don't need roads. City Hall. Thank you. how you win. Luck and determination.
New vehicle unlocked.
The Nighthawk GT. Yeah, I suck at the drift. And one more race. The load screens are pretty damn fast, like I'm playing on a cartridge. Are you fucking serious? Motherfuck! That race was not easy, as I made it look.